Hello and welcome to Computer Cat Gaming, and today I'm just gonna show the progress of the Sly Cooper map I have been working on for like a year now. And okay, let's get started. Okay, first I've updated this GUI for the inventory and stuff, and the options and game menu GUI. And I've also added some extra features and more. But okay, let's get into it. Okay, we start at a stealthy approach, and what we see first when you go into the level is that there is huge mountains surrounding us, because it looks so much better than before. And then we go into one of these caves and see this place. Okay, there is supposed to be a guard here, but I haven't loaded it yet. But no mind, let's get going. Okay, we may need to change the survival so we can get hurt and stuff. Okay, you see this guard that should appear here somewhere? Well, no, no. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's try get hit. Oh, you see, we got burned. That was creepy. Sometimes they do a bit more guards, but it should be okay, because they're so easy to kill. And I haven't added so you can get hurt by water yet, because of a bug, but I may fix it later. And here we go. And by the way, the guards drop coins and pork chops, because sometimes you need to eat and then you get some coins, because why not? And then we'll walk through here. Click on the checkpoint and move on. And by the way, the bottle system isn't done right now, so I removed the bottles temporarily, but yeah. Okay, at the end of the level we will see a treasure chest containing a treasure key, and then place it on something that we need to place it on, and move on. Okay, and now we see Raleigh's boat, so we should get to it. We need to be careful to don't fall into the water. Then climb here, and by the way, I fixed the ladders so you don't fall.
Now here's one of the tricky parts, because this is a little hard to climb up. Alright, damn. Oh dang, I probably had it.
Okay. Now we see the hub here for this world, and we can go to the different levels.
Later.
Okay. Now, before we didn't have anything that could protect the players from the different arrows that will come when you walk on the rug. But now I fixed, so the shield will protect the player. So if I hold it in, I will make it. No damage, but if I go without the shield, I will probably get very hurt. So yeah, that was an update of this live video, and bye bye.